Catching lobsters in the Caribbean can be pretty easy, especially when you have gloves on. But most of the time, it really isn't that easy. For example, on this dive, where I find this big lobster hiding under this really tight rock, which I had to pull out my bare hands with no gloves on. And these spiny lobsters are covered with spines, which can rip through your hand really easily.